and roll it. See how pretty that is? And then it will melt back down. This one's probably not quite ready for that. As you see, it's not rolling really easy. And that's kind of how you can tell when you've got your cheese done, is it rolls really easy. I have to find you an easy one because these aren't rolling all that good.